Good morning. My name is Carlos Uribe. I'm from Colombia, South America. And on behalf of the Latin Bifurcation Club, it is truly an honor to be here. I would like to thank all of the European Bifurcation Club directors for having invited us. It's truly an honor to be here presenting you the Latin Bifurcation Club. So as you might know, PCI bifurcation is definitely have the worst outcome when compared with a simple lesion. And this is because these are very different, wide spectrum of lesions, of coronary lesions. And there is a lot of ways to treat it and to tackle it. There is no a uniform way, and there is a lack of data on how to treat them. So even though there is a published worldwide guidelines, especially in Europe, about bifurcation treatment in Latin America, there is a no uniform thinking on what to do with a bifurcation. So this lack of familiarity and this lack of awareness with current bifurcation techniques and the proper way how to treat them prompt us to do a LATAM bifurcation club in order to have and to recommend guidelines and to give lectures about it. So there is definitely a regional and in between countries differences. There is this is more important in non-academic centers, and we have seen that often outdated techniques are employed for treating simple bifurcation lesions. So in Latin America, this reality is even more important than in other regions because of economic constraint. So we definitely need to adapt a consensus or guidelines for the Latin American realities and to take all of these proved and tested concepts published based on data and based on evidence and adapt those to the Latin American realities. That is one of our challenges. So with that in mind, the objectives of the LATAM Bifurcation Club is first to collaborate and to set a platform for research and to discuss how to treat bifurcations in our region. Second, to set common points on how to treat bifurcations. And most importantly, to adapt all of these ideas to Latin American realities. Also to organize and create workshops and meetings in LATAM to spread those concepts for the proper treatment of bifurcations and for the proper care of our patients. Also, we are look forward to have registries and research on how to treat bifurcation in Latin America. And lastly, to generate ideas and research and to do a collaboration with the other bifurcation clubs worldwide. So we have a steering committee who will advise us on how to meet all of these objectives that I previously mentioned to you, and also to help us in writing this consensus and to set down these guidelines and to adapt us to Latin America. So this is my last slide, which show you the organization chart of the Latin Bifurcation Club. So thank you very much. With much further ado, this is what I have to show you today. Thank you very much.